In this video, I'm gonna walk you through on how to relax and preserve sea anemones. With sea anemones, it's very important to record the color pattern and the different states of relaxation of the anemone. During the preservation process, colors are lost, so you need to make pictures to have these characters. You will require images from the oral disc of the sea anemone, but also others that will show the column and the structures in the column. Additional images with the anemone contracted are always useful. Once you have recorded and photographed the anemone, you should relax it. To relax sea anemones, they should be in a small aquarium or other container, and air should be provided. A very easy way to relax sea anemones is using menthol crystals, although also magnesium chloride can be used. With the menthol crystals, you just have to put some of them on your container and leave them for several hours until the anemone doesn't respond to the touch anymore. Because the study of sea anemones almost always involves the use of histology, the best way to fix these animals is with formalin. Using ethanol makes them very hard, and also freezing them will macerate the tissue and the histological process will not be optimal. Depending on the size of your specimen, especially if they are bigger animals or they are very contracted, you should inject some higher concentration formalin on the specimen, either with a syringe or with a pipette. It is very important that all the images, the molecular samples, and your whole specimen in formalin are correlated, and they are labeled all accordingly.